grow new products here. We can see the 10-inch and the 8-inch speakers is our new product. This is a design of the confined space that can make the middle range performance more better. Many customers are very interested with this design.
因为这个是整块的铝铁盒啦，价格比较高。我们也有另外一个版本是铁压铁，稍微价格会便宜很多。Because
this version is the neodymium, and we can see the magnet is very big, so maybe the price is a little high. And if customer like this design, we also have another version of the ferrite. The price will more economical. So it depends on the customer what like they want to choose.
因为这个是十寸的，市面上可能多的是18寸，这十寸到现在可能目前为止只有我们家会有这个。这样的，because
you can see many 8-inch of this design in the market, but of the 10-inch, just we open the mold and I think only we have this 10-inch size in the market for now. We can check the power. 250 RMS watts, and with 3-inch inside outside CCAW voice coil. The model number is 10NSW76. So it looks very nice. And if you have interest, you can send some message in the comments. Tell us, we will reply to you. Also, this basket is made of our engineer and with the very big magnet design. This is only 10-inch, but the magnet is very big. 200 diameter.
25毫米.
And the 25 millimeter thickness. So the magnet system for the 10-inch is very big.
Wow. 一般情况下呢，别的都 可能用的190的，但是我们为了获得更大的功率和更高的灵敏度。
12-inch around the two rows, and also the ribbon rows of the paper cone makes the paper cone very strong.
We brush the glue
by our workers, so it looks very nice and make the paper cone very strong. This basket version, we also have the neodymium version. We can see here. Here is the neodymium. This series also have 12-inch neodymium magnet, so that the price will a little high, and we can see the power is 1000 watts IMS with the 4-inch inside outside voice coil. So if customer like the neodymium speakers, you also can choose this series. We also designed the very good heat release systems for this speaker. The center hole is very big and also have the small holes on the TUK. This series, we also have 10-inch, 12-inch, and 15-inch. We can see the paper cone is very special. The color is green. Usually we call this color is JBL green, because this paper cone is very, very thin. You can see the surround. You can see my finger after the surround. So the voice coil is very thin and light. That can make the middle range very clear. We also can see the lead wire here. Our machine cannot near the magnet too clear, because the magnetic will affect our machine. We also can see there have many grill on the basket.
that also help the speaker cooling better. We can see the power. It's 400 watts RMS with 3 inch inside outside CCAR. That means we use the Cooper Cloud aluminum flat wire that can make the middle range more better. It also have the bevel design on the T-uke that can make the voice coil have more space to movement and help the speaker performance more power.